And finally, to our NewsHour Shares, something of interest that caught our eye. Humpback whales have fascinated scientists for years. But as the NewsHour's Julia Griffin reports, new high-flying technology is helping researchers better understand the behavior of these elusive predators.
Gliding above Antarctic icebergs, this drone footage looks like something out of a nature documentary. But for marine ecologist Dave Johnson, the drone itself is a cutting-edge tool for ocean science.
Drones are a technology that's really changing how we study a lot of things in marine environments.
Johnston leads Duke University's Marine Robotics and Remote Sensing Lab. The group uses fixed-wing and multi-rotor drones to study animal behavior and populations from above. It's a safer, cheaper, and more precise method than the helicopters and planes traditionally used for aerial surveys.
If we're out here and we're cruising along in our ship and we see a group of whales, we can launch the small boat, we can be there within minutes to be able to take advantage of that particular instance. That's totally revolutionary for our work.
The boats Johnson has been on lately have been floating near the Western Antarctic Peninsula. In the Southern Hemisphere summer, it's a great place for observing bubble net feeding, the unique way humpback whales feed on patches of krill. The gentle giants work together to surround the tiny crustaceans with an ever-tightening spiral of bubbles. Their prey concentrated, the whales lunge upward with open mouths.
Imagine if your mouth went from, you know, your chin all the way to your belly button. That's pretty much the way it is for these whales. They engulf this very huge volume of water, squeeze the water out, and the baleen that's in their mouth keeps the krill inside, kind of like a filter.
The team's work marks the first time drones have been used to capture bubble net feeding for research purposes. The technology not only captures the feeding itself in Ultra HD, but also allows scientists to quantify the temperature and size of the humpback whales.
It hasn't been since commercial whaling that we've really been able to measure them and estimate their mass. So drones are a really incredible, non-invasive way to collect data that's actually really important.
That data will help scientists understand the role of humpback whales in the Antarctic ecosystem as it reacts to climate change. For the PBS NewsHour, I'm Julia Griffin.
What remarkable video.